stupid and you didn't.
Are you going again?
No, I'm waiting for Jada to evaluate the saddle.
That's very comfortable.
You are automatically going to tell yourself you love it.
No, I tried three of them before I even brought this one over.
What's that?
I tried three others before I brought this one over. But this one fits well and it's.
Yeah, I think the side of the knee is good, the seat's good, the flap is a third of your leg. It's all correct. Now you just need like balance.
Yeah.
You have to know you can stay off your face.
Yes.
What?
That's my problem.
You stay off my face.
In the ring.
Yes. Because you have to be able to hold your hands off the neck.
Yes.
And if this thing puts you forward, it's a no matter how much you love it.
So let's try it. And
sometimes.
Will they let you show it in?
Yeah, I'm sure he would. Yeah. I still might have to bring it over here to try it out first.
And like with the CWDs, they can shim up the front. So
she said they can do that with this one too.
So if it's a little bit downhill, then they can shim it.
And she said